Good job, Enrique.
You're doing your homework? Okay, that's not how we use crayons. You're going to break it and I'm going to take it away. How do you use a crayon? Show me. That's not how you do it. How do you do it? I think Alana's done. I'm taking it.
No.
Well, then don't do that anymore, okay? Don't do that. That breaks it. Hey, that breaks it. You got to do it real gentle. Sophie's mad because she's not doing homework. I tried, but she just wanted to eat the crayons. Good job. Are you smart?
No.
What? You're super smart. Is Xavier smart?
No.
We are. Yes. Mailing invoices, and Enrique is licking the envelope, and then Xavier is putting the stamp on, and Sophie is handing me envelopes. Oh, is that what you're doing, Soph? Thanks, Soph. And Alana, yeah, Alana's up too. Alana is being a monkey. I don't know if I can see you. Oh my gosh, they are messy. Thank you, baby. Don't run each other into things. You push him now, Alana. It's your turn. And she's gonna run him into something for everything. Thanks, Soph. Xavier's being a good boy and picking up so that he can pick his games back. And Sophie's helping pick up because she's a big girl. You don't want me to videotape you?
No.
Are you riding the horse?
No. I'm going to hop.
Hey, that's my turn.
Oh, now you want to ride?
I'm being a big
pig. You both won't fit. You both won't fit on there. You're crazy. There's not enough room on that saddle for both of you. Look at that poor horse. Look at that poor horse. Are you dancing, Alana?
Whoa.
You are good at that. Look, Sophie's going to try to ride that bike. You go. Go fast. Woo! Just sitting out here enjoying the pool. Get back so that Sophie can go down.
Oh,
Like the Ferris wheel goes around and around. Well, the trouble with up is there's always a down. First I'm holding your hand and we're on the boardwalk. It's heaven right here on these streets and these docks. But the sun keeps setting, the days go fast, and the sand on the beach is like an hourglass. And I can just feel it all slipping away. And babe, I can already say that as long as I live,